here at the Dallas Makerspace, we're playing with solenoids. I didn't know how solenoids worked, so we made a little test unit to shake up soda bottles. Running a standard Arduino with the power shield from Spark Fun hooked up to an ATX power supply.